fast versus slow test. So I have some rice and grit and dirt and stuff here. I am going to vacuum it up slowly, and I'm going to vacuum it up fast to see if fast misses some things that slow misses, or to see if slow misses some things that fast misses. We'll do 5 passes each, and that'll be how we test slow versus fast vacuuming. Let's go with fast. Some behind. It took all 5 passes to get up. The bit that it did, and it did leave a lot of it behind. But honestly, the Bissell, I mean not the Bissell, the Dyson, probably would have left a whole bunch of it because it's just not good with rice at all. So let's do slow.
So I thoroughly vacuumed to make sure all of the rice was out of the floor. As you can see, it's all gone. And now we're gonna do the slow vacuum test. As you can see, I did vacuum thoroughly. So now there's dust. Do slow. I think you got everything up. I'm not seeing any rice. The carpet. I don't feel anything. This is one thing I love about Bissell's. Oh my gosh, you can soften some carpet up.
Look how just soft this looks. This one knows they can soften the carpet up. but you got everything. So I guess slow vacuuming is the way to go.